this week. Want you to try. This ain't got to do with feelings. This has got to do with faith. Not feelings, but faith. Not feelings, faith. Look at somebody and say, not feelings, but faith.
Praise you, God.
thank you, Father. Glory to the Lamb of God. Glory to the Lamb of God. Glory to the Lamb of God. You're awesome. You're powerful. You've got this. You've got this. You've got this. Lord, you've got it. Everybody's put your hands up. I want you to repeat after me. Lord.
Lord.
Forgive me.
Forgive me.
For the times.
For the times.
I took you off the throne.
I took you off the throne.
And tried to do it myself. Help me to learn to praise you.
Praise you.
First.
First.
To let it be my attitude. Not just my expression.
Not just my expression.
Let me, God, build a throne with my praise in order for you to sit and do what you do best. Help me, Lord, to enter into your presence with thanksgiving.
Help me, Lord, enter.
And praise so that I can take a back seat and let you be you. And God, I thank you, Lord, that I don't get a chance to exchange my problems for joy because I'm giving to you. In the name of Jesus, help me from this day forward to do this. And we thank you for it. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen, amen, amen. Y'all come back Tuesday night. We're having a good time. It's have a wonderful time. Unless you get a chance to fellowship and eat while we're doing Bible study that week. We're feeding our spirit and our bellies. Amen. Brother Benny.